Are we drinking tonight, guys? Are we drinking tonight? What is this, like a Mormon Groupon? Is everybody okay? Another water, sir. A lot of swearing in this show. It's great getting drunk with your loved one or girlfriend or whatever, you know? That's the best. Because sometimes your girlfriend, when she gets really hammered, she'll whisper stuff in your ear you don't usually hear. My girlfriend whispered in my ear when she was really drunk one time. She goes, Eddie. I go, yeah. She goes, I'm so hammered. I go, okay. And she goes, treat me like a whore tonight. I was like, okay, I gotta find an ATM. She goes, no, take advantage of me. Okay, cool. Can I borrow $50? Let's find that ATM, all right? It always seems like a good idea when you get drunk as a couple, right? Like, oh, we're drunk together, let's go home. You think it's gonna be sexy, but it doesn't always that way. You ever see your girlfriend or wife hammered, taking off her skinny jeans? It's like watching a snake shed its skin in the winter. Like, ugh! I don't wanna do it, I just got nervous. I just threw a rat in her mouth, hope she falls asleep. She'll work that lump out by morning. Every human being is a little different when they drink, obviously. I'm one of these guys. I disappear when I get drunk, you know? And I'll do this. At the end of the night, I'll just run home for no reason. Every group of buddies has a friend that just disappears and runs home. I'm that guy. This is how you know. This is the barometer. This is how you know you're too drunk to run home. I'm running home. I saw like a cop in a speed trap. I started to slow down. It wasn't even to pull me over. Like, you been drinking?
Yeah.
Give me your shoes. I like to people watch sometimes too. That's the best thing. If you're a designated driver, you like people watching. That's what I do. I like watching people, especially guys, leave their table to go to the bathroom. Because certain pubs or bars, they'll theme their bathroom, instead of male or female, like animals, so like buck or doe, or fox or vixen. And I love watching hammered guys just stand there and be like,
honey, what the hell am I?
I once had to go to use this bathroom in a country western bar off the highway. It said a male or female, it said standing or sitting. And I was confused because I had to take a dump. I was like, I can't do it standing up. What, am I a horse? I'm gonna ruin my little pantaloons. Dude, if I owned a bar, I put stuff in those doors, don't even relate to gender, just to screw around with the patrons. Guys are like, honey, am I a frog or a waffle iron? All right, I'm a waffle iron.